a group with enough swagger of their own to never ever get lost in his personal wake. That's how it began, but what did it become? It became a driving force, enduring enough to rise to the very top of the rich musical heritage that is Youngstown rock and roll. To celebrate that rise, we come to this moment. Joined by the first of a crew of talented guest lead singers, Dan Butch of Haymaker, now we see what